Hi, I'm Kevin, and I'm here to show you the new Lifeline View from Defibtech. The company that redefined easy to use just made things easier. And that means an inexperienced user like me can use an AED with confidence to save someone's life. The View is the first and only automated external defibrillator that shows you what to do in an emergency. While other defibrillators might tell you what to do, the View shows you using the full power and clarity of video in full motion color. They say a picture's worth a thousand words, a video is worth even more. And in an emergency, being able to see what you need to do gives you that extra boost of comfort and confidence. You can see it for yourself over the next few minutes as I take you on a guided tour of the View, an exciting new breakthrough in life-saving technology. Why is the View such a revolutionary breakthrough in AED technology? Think of it this way. Using a conventional AED is like listening to a football game on the radio. Using the View is like watching the game on TV in high definition, full living color. The difference in clarity and usability is dramatic. Take a look. The first thing you'll notice about the new View is the video screen that shows you what to do in an emergency. Just one touch turns on the device, lights up the interactive screen, and a clear, calm voice tells you what to do.
Remove clothing from patient's chest.
The video screen shows you what to do with clear, easy-to-understand pictures and text, so you can read it, see it, hear it. This means that it's easy to understand what you need to do to help save a life. From preparing the patient, using the AED correctly, to performing CPR and rescue breathing, all of this with confidence. Seeing what to do can also be crucial in noisy situations where it's difficult to hear the instructions. The first step in successfully using an AED is to place the pads in the proper position on the patient. The video shows you step by step how to prepare the patient.
Remove clothing from patient's chest.
Find the pads.
Locate pads package in back of AED.
Connect them and exactly where to place them. Many people do know CPR, but saving lives while rewarding is stressful. Under pressure, even if you've been trained, will you remember what to do? Where do you put your hands? How many compressions? How much time? Are you sure? Now I'll show you a benefit of the View, which can act as both your coach and trainer when it comes to CPR. As a coach, the video will show you when and how many compressions to perform, counting out compressions like a metronome. It will also show you when to give rescue breaths and when to pause for a shock if necessary. As a trainer, the video illustrates how to place your hands and how to perform compressions and rescue breathing. These two features, coach and trainer, give you the confidence to know what you're supposed to be doing and how to do it, even with the stress of an emergency. No other AED can give you this confidence. And since not all rescuers are the same, there's real-time protocol selection. So if you're a trained user who knows how to do both compression and rescue breathing, no problem. Just switch over to doing both without missing a beat. If you're uncomfortable with rescue breathing, then simply choose compression-only CPR. Using child or infant pads, the View's got you covered. The video automatically adjusts for the type of pad you've got plugged in. Adult or child, the View will be right there with you. Defibtech has always been an industry leader for innovation and design. That is why their AED has been selected to protect many high-profile locations, won numerous awards, and even been exhibited in the Museum of Modern Art in New York. And now Defibtech's newest AED proves why it's still at the head of the class in both function and form. Its smooth, sleek design is even smoother and sleeker. Its rubberized grips make it easier to hold, and its ergonomic design makes it feel secure in your hands. The self-contained unit even has a storage slot for pads. The View is small, lightweight, under 3 pounds, yet strong, compact, and durable. With extreme drop and crush test ratings, a professional level of dust and water protection, and testing to military specs, it's one tough unit. There's nothing out there like it. So throw it in the back of your car, stash it in your gear bag, take it almost anywhere without worrying whether or not it'll be emergency ready. It's one tough performer. Now that I've shown you why the View is so easy to use, let me show you why it's so easy to maintain. An AED always has to be rescue ready. That means making sure the batteries are charged and the pads are up to date. But how do you know they are, even though the View has long-lasting lithium batteries? The View tells you everything you need to know about its rescue readiness on one easy-to-read, instantly accessible screen. The only AED that does this. Pad expiration date, battery capacity, unit status, it's all here. What if you don't know how to change a battery? There's a help menu built right in, with pictures and videos and texts that allow you to read, see, and hear what to do. What if you don't know how to perform an upgrade? After all, the science of resuscitation is changing as we learn more about the science and art of saving lives. With the View, upgrades can easily be made to the unit in the field, ensuring your unit is never obsolete. Again, the built-in help menu walks you through the process step by easy step. The active status indicator, with its highly visible flashing green light, gives you the peace of mind that your unit is rescue ready when you need it. The Defibtech name has become synonymous with dependability, creativity, and trust. While we've won awards for design and innovation, we've never lost sight of our true mission, saving lives. With the Defibtech View, we've taken the AED and made it even better by making it easier to use and easier to maintain. There is nothing more important and rewarding than saving a life. The Defibtech View gives you a better chance at doing that, successfully and with confidence.